Hi, so let's talk about something today about scams. And there are a lot of scams out there. One of them, we've had a lot of people who've talked recently about utility scams. There are supplier companies, and some of those are good, some of them are bad. I've had a lot of people who have told me that they feel like it starts out as a lower rate and then it ends up as going up higher. And there is a nonprofit organization called the Citizens Utility Board. I will put their link here. CUB is their organization name, and they have done a lot of research on this and also feel that they it starts off, you know, looking like a good deal but ends up not being a good deal. But there are a lot of things that come in the mail about you need to renew your vehicle insurance, you need to pay for a copy of your deed or your title, a lot of things that we get in the mail for scams. And if you're not sure and you've recently purchased or sold a home, message us, message your lender, reach out and let one of us know, call the title company, call whoever your closer was or your attorney, and just check, because a lot of times, like I said, there are a lot of different things getting scam mailed to you. So just wanted to talk about that, make sure you're aware of it, something to think about, and something to be looking out for. Talk to you soon. If you've got any questions, comment below. You can send me a message, or you can, of course, call or text 815-275-6610.